Dean and Joe from Dean Gatewood Guitars. And can you tell me a little bit about yourself and where you have come from?
We're from Northern California, Modesto. I've been building guitars since I was 1355. All my guitars are handmade. Joe, my partner, Brian here, is a great influence on running the line and what we're doing. This model is a deluxe. It's a set neck, telecaster shape, with an angled headstock, two chambers, carved maple neck, hook match top. Use all quality components, CTS pots, Mallory tone capacitors, Duncan pickups. We also carry a Marzio switch grab. This particular one is an upgrade from our standard. It comes with an NAMM fingerboard and binding. Just a little bit nicer. This one's an LTE. It's a solid body version of same basic shape, same configuration, but this will be a solid body with a skull in the back.
And then that neck is not actually there at the top?
Yeah, they both are. Okay. Pretty much the same guitar. There's a flat top, standard, then it goes to a deluxe, and then the LTD. This model was just started building, we call it a 6.2.
Okay.
Make it two different configurations, one with the chambers and the rest of the solid body. So it comes with 3-ply binding around the neck, ebony fingerboard or rosewood. Typically we would put a push pull pot on here. We made these for the show, but we didn't have a ton of this. But on these we go a little bit further. A very deep scallop on the back of the neck, so you get up high, easy access.
You were saying yesterday that it takes about 2 months for you to build one?
Correct, about 2 months, depending on the guitar. This particular one we made for a customer last year, that one took longer. There's more binding and detailing in it. But all these start out, we select the wood, go through the process of building it, we'll work with the customer, whatever they want. They come in any configuration, 4, 5, 6, whatever you want. These start out as a block of 2.5-inch wood. I hand shape every one. We do a deep set for the neck. Use nice select maple.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Walnut. Use active electronics in it. This one's set up with a 3-way switch. Active bass and treble. Yeah, you can blend them. All of our headstock caps are all real wood. This one's ebony, new rosewood, and so on. Some other guys just paint them. We actually use wood. The base is also filled with two carbon fiber rods, parallel like the truss rod, which makes it very stable. Especially when you get 6 strings on them, you get a lot of torque in the neck. We're not trying to reinvent the wheel, just want to make it really good.
Sure.
We try to do handcrafted guitars. We spend a lot of time on our fretboards because that's where the music starts. If it plays terrible, it doesn't matter how great it looks.
Right. So would you say that you use ebony most on your fretboards?
Ebony, rosewood, it depends on the guitar.